Now, can you see how Shamu moves through the water? That's right. He uses his tail fluke. Everyone, show me how Shamu moves his tail. There you go. Up and down, just like that. Killer whales are one of the fastest whales in the sea. They can move close to 30 miles per hour. Watch closely as Shamu pours on the sea. Killer whales in groups called pods. They work with each other to gather their food into a small area. Killer whales have even been known to hunt and eat the largest whale in the sea. Does anyone know what that is?
The blue whale.
The blue whale. Very good. To live in the ocean and help them get close to the group, killer whales are camouflaged. Their black and white coloring helps them blend into the shadows of the sea. We'll see more behaviors in just a moment. Right now, let's bring back Rick to see what you guys have learned.